We've reached the halfway point on our countdown of the top 10 moments in DBU athletics for the 2019-2020 season. And today we reveal number 5 on the list. Despite a baseball season that was cut short due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the Patriots posted a 12-4 record and pulled off 3 dramatic walk-off wins at Horner Ballpark. The first late inning heroics of the year came on February 15th versus South Dakota State. Trailing 7-6 in the 10th inning, a double by Jackson Glenn plated both the tying and game-winning runs and gave the Patriots their first series win of the season. 2 weeks later, on February 28th, DBU found themselves down a run again in the 10th inning, this time to Arkansas State, when Jimmy Glowinski delivered the key hit with a 2-run single, handing the Patriots a 5-4 win over the Red Wolves. And on March 6th, in the series opener versus Oral Roberts, Blaine Jones broke up a 2-2 tie in the bottom of the ninth with an RBI single, helping to set the stage for what would be an eventual 3-game sweep of the Golden Eagles. DBU would remain nationally ranked in the top 25 all 4 weeks of the 2020 season, and it's their 3 walk-off wins that ranks number 5 on our list. Next Friday, we'll continue our march towards number 1 as we reveal number 4 on the list of the top 10 moments from the 2019-2020 season.